came to Canada in 2017 to pursue my business degree from Rotman School of Management. So I finished my degree and I had interned with Toronto Police at that time, and I started working with TPS. Since then, I've been with them.